drill that shapes the shoots. There's a goal! Right back in it. Almost no time remaining. Game still on. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.